Scenes from a Marriage is probably the best quest I've played in all of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Not just the DLC, but in its entirety. This quest follows Olgrid von Everick and his wife, Iris von Everick, and the demise of their marriage. Going in, I had no expectations of this, and if you've been following the series, you know my history with The Witcher 3. However, what I did know going in was the basis of a haunted house with a curse. And of course, we've done this many times as Geralt, but this time it felt different. There was an aura at the von Everick estate that I'd not felt before. Throughout this quest, we get a glimpse of the failures of a marriage in about 45 minutes. The Witcher 3 is able to tell a story so heart-wrenching and real. A man, Olgrid, is too busy with his burdens. His mind is clouded, filled with worry, with problems, and with secrets. He chooses not to discuss this with his wife, maybe to save her the trouble and the burden that he is going through. On the other hand, a woman who loves dearly, a woman who accepts a man for whom he is, a woman willing to help and encourage him, yet she feels distant. All she wants is his love and trust. Slowly things get worse, and before you know it, Olgrid has pushed everyone away with the things eating at his mind. And his wife, who once loved and cared deeply, is overcome with sadness and darkness. It is a horrid tale, but one rooted in reality. Besides the fact that this quest is written beautifully and the atmosphere is outstanding, what makes it stand out to me is the aspect of reality in it. We are able to relate to this. Many times as men, we want to keep those around us safe. We feel we need to be strong. That's the expectation. If we worry or if we have a problem, we need to deal with it in silence. I can speak to this from experience. When we are married and we hide things or we want to deal with things on our own, sometimes it creates barriers between us and our wives. And these things escalate in silence. We don't realize the effect it may be having on others. On the other hand, the wife may feel unloved, not trusted. And when love isn't taken care of, as it should be, it leads to failure, to anger, to hate. These strong emotions overfill us and mold us into something ugly, something we never envisioned. It can take something and destroy it. And Scenes from a Marriage is an example of that. It shows you how these emotions and these unspoken words led a man to living a life that he did not want, a life where he felt nothing, a life alone, a life with a heart of stone. And it shows how this led a woman into darkness and depression, to sadness and a heart destroyed. Scenes from a Marriage touched me personally because I faced these issues and I don't want to speak when I should. I don't want to worry my wife with my problems. Why should I? I should be able to deal with these things alone, right? Yet in doing so, I miss the whole purpose for our marriage. Are we not to trust each other? Am I not to ask for help when I need it? Am I not to put my pride aside for her? Of course, I have a responsibility to her. And when she asks for simple things or a little bit of your time and to feel loved, shouldn't you make an effort? Like Iris, she just wanted to paint Olgrid. She wanted to share a nice moment with him, but his mind wouldn't allow it. This should be a reminder to ask ourselves, are we doing enough? Are we letting the little things get to us? Are we taking care of our marriage? I wanted to use Scenes from a Marriage as an example for this story. It touched me and my heart as I played. That's what makes something unforgettable, when it touches you personally. This wasn't a deep dive on the quest itself, but more so what it was trying to tell. At least what I took from it. To sum it up quickly, this quest is filled with horror and pain, with a haunting caretaker that protects the grounds. The estate is rotting and dead, with nightmarish creatures roaming its every corner. It's enough to make a man go insane. This is a quest done right, and one of the best quests ever created, in my opinion.